In this question, we are given the two mercury drops, each of radius r, merge to form a bigger drop. The surface energy of the bigger drop, if T is the surface tension, is, here again we make use of the concept of the surface energy of a liquid drop. When we talk about a liquid drop, here we are using mercury. So a liquid drop only has one surface outside S. So we can write a liquid drop has only outside one surface of area, as we can write as 4 pi r square if it is of radius r. In case of a bubble, we consider inside and outside two surfaces, but for a liquid drop it has only outside surface. Now it is saying two mercury drops merge to form a bigger drop. So we can say when two mercury drops merge to form a bigger drop of radius capital R, then we have, as the volume is same, we can write 2 multiplied by 4 by 3 pi small r cube should be equals to 4 by 3 pi capital R cube, because the bigger drop volume is same as that of the volume of two small drops. So simplifying this, giving us the radius of bigger drop is 2 to power 1 by 3 times r. Cube root of 2 multiplied by r is the radius of bigger drop. Here if we calculate the surface energy of a bigger drop, then surface energy of bigger drop we can write as surface tension multiplied by the surface area. So here this gives a T multiplied by 4 pi r square, because the bigger drop has a radius r, so its surface area is 4 pi r square. So we can substitute the value. This comes 4 pi T, this 2 to power 1 by 3 r square. So this will be 2 to power 1 by 3 small r whole square. Here this becomes 2 to power 2 by 3 multiplied by 4, this power 2 to power 2 plus 1 by 3, so it becomes 2 to power 8 by 3 pi r square t. Here it matches with option D, so answer in this question is option D.